once again, if you take the big picture of the Bible, creation, the gospel, you know, the proposal that intelligent alien life exists just doesn't work.
That's right. But what about bacteria?
Mm-hmm.
Right? What if one of the spacecraft sent to Mars, for example, discovered bacteria? Does the Bible's big picture allow for that possibility? We would say, yeah, it does.
Yeah, but it's really unlikely. God creating bacteria elsewhere wouldn't violate gospel doctrines. But any microbes on Mars would likely be a result of human contamination.
That's right.
We know that spores that originated from Earth exist in our outer atmosphere. Scientists have suggested that microbes carried within rocks that are blasted off the Earth could maybe get to Mars.
Yeah. Professor Paul Davies said there's no scientific reason why bacteria deep in a specimen of rock would not survive the journey. He said it's not just speculation to say that rocks from Earth could reach Mars, because rocks identified as definitely Martian in origin have been found here on Earth.
So the obvious mechanism for this is a major impact by a comet, which blasts rock particles at high velocity in all directions. Some of these particles would break free of Mars' gravitational field and later be potentially swept up by other planets, including Earth. There's evidence of large impact craters on Earth, so there's no reason why this could not have happened in reverse.
Right, yeah. And then there's the possibility that prior man-made probes originating from Earth seeded it there.